Police are searching for a suspect after a 44-year-old man was shot and killed on the city's near south side. The victim was found dead in the snow around 4:30 this morning here near 24th and State. No word yet on a motive, but there are reports he may have been the victim of a carjacking.